Smoked brisket beef stew. Season your brisket generously with SPG and throw it on a 225 degree smoker. Then we're going to chop up all our vegetables and throw them in a pot, including a lot of garlic, to saute off. Once your brisket hits 165, chop it up and add it to your vegetables with some red wine, beef stock, and let it simmer. Once it's nice and tender, we're going to add our potatoes until they're cooked. Then scoop everything out and thicken your sauce. Add it all back together and enjoy.